Hello, beautiful souls. I made this journal using a digital kit purchased on Etsy. I've linked the Etsy shop in the description box below. I've also linked the flip through video in the description box below. I will be doing a time lapse of how I made the keepsake box for the journal using a sugar box. I love recycling. Enjoy.
Thank you.
is how the keepsake box turned out. Dun, ta, da, da. Look how pretty. So shabby. I've added another chipboard in here, and I added this chipboard as a stopper so it doesn't go all the way down in the box. And I added the chipboard down there, and I finished it off here. I will be putting contact paper here to protect it. Thank you, everyone, for joining me today. Be fair, share, be kind to one another, and love one another.